Marion is marrying Marion's son. That's confusing for everyone. Did you miss the kiss between Chris and his miss, the daughter of Chris? Do you need a rerun? Okay, let's do it again. So what I said was Marion is marrying Marion's son. I think it's still quite confusing for all parties, but that's okay. So then, did you catch the kiss between Chris and his miss? The child of Chris? I'm glad we got that done. Not island to our island, Chris came for fun. Then he headed out to the bar, searching for refreshment and amber or bombs, until he saw Maid Marion. So now he's married her, and now she's married him. It's time to mess us up. Oh, let's let the fun begin. And now she's married her, and she's married him. It's time to mess us up. And let the fun begin. Marion's marrying Marion's child. He was taken with her when she smiled, yeah. Spends hours, dollars on drinks for a mate. This young redhead is fairly wild. His hair is strange and he's kind of weird. And what is going on with that beard? Oh yeah, it grows a patchy and never fills in. It's like he was shaving then he veered. So now he's married her and she has married him. It's time to mess it up and let the fun begin. If now he's married her and she has married him, it's time to mess it up and let the fun begin. Mary runs the show and calls all the shots at the bar, and she likes to laugh a lot, yeah. Chris says he steps up to play 18 holes. I don't believe him, cause what sort of proof has he got? No. And now he's married her and she has married him. It's time to glass his up and let the fun begin. Now he's married her and she has married him. It's time to glass his up and let the fun begin. Marion is married to Marion's lad. Think of all the great times they've had now. They'll make some more memories now. Looks like their union is ironclad. This brings us now to the end of the song. Hope you did not find it all too wrong now. Here's to two of the best that we know. Now let's celebrate all night long. And join me, and now he's married.